Prokofiev was a great pianist. He was a great pianist. His violin writing is not very good. Very often he thinks like a pianist. But it's possible, of course, because we play a lot of. I think he's a great composer, wonderful composer. And I'm particularly very fond, well, his greatest work, I think, is the Drowned Juliet, you know, the ballet. But he wrote two wonderful sonatas for the violin, especially I'm very fond of the first sonata, the F minor sonata, which is a big, dramatic, wonderful, wonderful piece. But as I say, and the two concertos, but his violin writing is very difficult because he thinks as a pianist. But a lot of the composers were like Bartok. You know, he was a pianist, and some because of that, his violin writing sometimes is very awkward, but it's possible to play. Thank you.
Yeah, well, it's an incredible piece. Wonderful. This is the kind of piece, that, well, this first movement, you know, one doesn't dare to breathe. You know, this incredible drama. F minor, already the key. It's four flats. And so I feel, you know, it could be a little more dramatic. Yeah, very, and just the very beginning. It's shorter. So separate. Ba, ba. Give a big accent on the trill. Really, getting bigger. Now, this is very tricky, this. When you have this. What I meant. If you could a little more, you know, always the upper. Yeah, also you should know that Prokofiev was a great, great composer, but he was a pianist. it's not bad, but all everything what he wrote for the violin is not really comfortable. Oh, sorry. Not very comfortable, so it's, you know, this is not too bad, but here we need to hear the. The always the top of the o-ya-di-o-di. Give a little bit of push. Each note. Start again. Suddenly, you know, there's a little bit of life. Give a little more left hand. After this. Just from here. Push on the short note. Really nasty. Both notes, a lot of vibrato. Ta-di. Start from the string. Mm-hmm. if possible, keep the tempo.
Okay.
Yeah, don't go ahead. It's all this, and every note. Give a lot of push here on the with the rider. Lots of rider. Yeah. Ta da di 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 di. A lot of time. Yeah, da, oh, yeah, da, da. Anyway. Again, if possible, don't go back too soon. We need more sound. Because you have to give it back to him. Well, this is at least mezzo forte. Especially this one we need. Very good. So as much as you can, you know, to sustain. Very similar, you know, like Shostakovich. It's every note we need to articulate. Very dramatic. And sustain. What is the dynamic here? Thank you. second half piano.
No, it's not, but I was doing it.
Yeah. So give a little more the first time. It's like bang. Here. Sustain. Do. And slow down the bow. Okay. Till the G. Can you give a little more? Triplets, no? Yeah. Ignore this diminuendo. The C, A flat, F, and her bar. Good.